I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, SHS.
There will be a brief softball meeting Friday, September 27th, after school in the cafeteria to go over winter ball for the upcoming season.
The third annual Fright Night at the stadium will be held October 10th from 8:30 to 11:30 p.m. High school students are invited to enjoy an episode of Scooby-Doo and then a Halloween movie played on the scoreboard at Pacatan Stadium. Bring your pool floats and blankets. Tickets are $10 and will be sold from October 1st through the 10th in the cafeteria during lunch periods and in room 805. Food will be provided for $1 each item. All proceeds go to the Lantern and distribution of the high school student-run magazine, The Lantern. We meet every other Thursday in room 805 and publish bi-monthly.
Audition scenes for the fall production of Alice in Wonderland are available for preparation. Contact Mr. Jenkins via email or see him in room 811, 1st to 3rd period, or room 106. 4th and 6th to 8th period auditions are Wednesday, 25th, from 2:30 to 4 in a little theater.
Attention seniors, the following colleges will be visiting this week. Youngstown State will be here 3rd period, and the College of Worcester will be here 8th period. Wright State University will be here 8th period on Wednesday. Thursday, the University of Chicago will be here 1st period. On Friday, the University of Cincinnati will be here 1st period. You could sign up through Naviance and see Miss Laney in guidance for a pass.
Miss K is starting a book club during lunch periods in the Media Center. If you're interested in hanging out or talking about books and enjoying pizza, please visit the book club section of the Media Center page by September 27th to vote for our first book. Happy reading.
Any 11th or 12th grade student who is interested in becoming a DARE role model must attend one of the informational meetings on Wednesday, September 25th during the following times: 7:20 a.m. for Mustang Privileged Students only, 1:37 p.m. for Mustang Released Students only, and 2:30 p.m. for any 11th or 12th grade students. All meetings will be held in the main auditorium. If you do not attend one of the meetings, you will not be able to apply to be a DARE role model.
Attention freshmen, it is time to vote for your student council representatives. You will vote through a Google form that has been posted to the student council page on the SHS website. You can also find a QR code to scan to vote in your science classrooms. Voting will end at 2:30 on Wednesday, September 25th.
Have a great Mustang Day.
Everybody waiting for the fall of Maine. Everybody praying for the end of times. Everybody hoping they could be the one. I was born to run. I was born for this.
Whip, run me like a race horse. Pull me like a ripcord. Break me down and build me up. I wanna be the slip. Word upon your lip. Rather that you rip.